Hello friends, my name is Sudeb Dasgupta and I'm working as a professor in the Department of Electronics and Communication Engineering at IIT Roorkee. I belong to the Microelectronics and VLSI group of the department. The online certification course which I'm presenting this time around is entitled as Microelectronics Devices to Circuit, which is under NPTEL and run by MHRD. Let us look at the objectives of the course. The first objective is that using this course structure, you should be able to analyze and design circuits. Which circuits? The second objective is for digital as well as analog domain circuits. We will be also looking at discrete devices as well as integrated circuits. Now, the whole course is moduled in such a manner that you will get a feel of whole flow of design from devices to circuits. The essential prerequisite to understanding this course will be useful for understanding a higher course on VLSI. Let's look at the fact of the persons who will be eligible to join the course. Anybody doing a second year level UG onwards, as well as master's students with a background of ECE, which is Electronics and Communication Engineering, or Electrical Engineering, or Electronics and Instrumentation, and various other branches having electronics as one of the core areas of study are eligible to join this course. This course will be also useful for the practicing engineers of the VLSI industry. Let's look at the course framework. Well, this module is of a 12 weeks course module and having over 60 lectures, each of 30 minutes. And there will be 12 assignments which will be given, and there will be an online examination at the end of these 12 weeks of lecture. The prerequisite for this course is there's no such prerequisite, but at least a first course on circuit analysis should be known to you. This will help you to understand the various circuit elements which we'll be using in this course. Let's look at the course organization. This course is primarily divided into three parts. Part one consists of devices and basic circuit theory, with emphasis on MOSFET and BJT. So we will be actually looking into the device structure and its understanding from physical understanding. Part two, we will use these devices for the purpose of analog design. So we will be looking into an amplifier, for example, as well as a filter from the point of view of using these devices. So we should be able to design such circuits. The third part will be primarily concentrating on digital integrated circuits. For example, we will be looking into combinational and sequential logic. We will be also looking at strategies, clocking strategies, and memory applications. With this basic idea, let me put my acknowledgements, without which this course wouldn't have been possible. And I thank NPTEL IIT Roorkee, QIP IIT Roorkee, and IIT Madras for making this course available to you online mode. I will also like to thank my TAs for the wonderful preparation of the slides. I will also like to acknowledge all the writers of the books and open literatures available to me from where I have taken the slides as far as this course is concerned. So therefore, during the course, assignments will be given to you and the participant should be able to solve the assignment and they will be evaluated online. At the end of the course, those persons who wish to get the certified online registration will appear in an online examination, which will be again evaluated. Please use the discussion forum for proper utilization to address your queries. I hope to meet you during the course. Thank you.